3, 2, 1. What's up, Heffas? It's Harlito
and Jojo.
And welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now, if you're new to this channel,
welcome.
And if you're coming back to this channel, Heffas,
welcome back.
Okay, guys, so today we are bringing you a fashion challenge. If you know me and...
Sorry.
Stop laughing, man! Joseph, that's... Oh. No, what? Just give me some confidence.
No, it's you!
Hurry up! Okay, guys, for today's video... So for today's video, we are bringing you a fashion challenge. So we have my rack, and then we have...
Sorry.
Yeah, so we have... Move, man, get out! So we have Joe's rack over here. So pretty much the aim of the game is we have a bowl of scenarios. We have to take turns, grab out one of the piece of paper, has a scenario on it, and then we have 10 seconds to find, you know, the clothes that best fit the scenario. And then it's a challenge on who wins.
So let us know who's going to win each category down below. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Harlito, weighing in at 22 kilos. He is annoying, he is single, and he is ready to be your man's mistress. Please put your hands together. Please put your hands together for the infamous Harlito. You better walk.
Also known as Jojo, weighing in at 22 kilos in his pinky toe. He's here, he's got the moves, his hips don't lie, he's actually skinny in real life, but on camera he doesn't look that skinny. Guys, so the reason why we wanted to bring you a fashion video is because if you know me and Joe personally, or you see our Instagrams or whatnot, we love fashion. We love
being the best dressed in the room.
Yeah, oh.
And that's on.
Joseph, pick the category.
I feel so honored.
Joe!
I don't like that category. Okay.
Joseph!
Okay. And the category is final day in court.
Are you kidding?
So how would you dress to go to court?
Are you serious?
Got 10 seconds.
10! Oh
my god. 9!
Oh my god. 8! What do you mean court?
7, 6, 5, doesn't fit. 4, 3, 2,
That's way too
bougie
for court.
But I didn't bring shirts. Wait, I didn't bring shirts. Do you have a black top?
Not something that you can fit.
Oh my goodness.
Joseph, this is way too bougie for court.
What am I wearing?
Okay, guys, we're gonna get dressed.
Sir, who are you wearing? And please explain your outfit in court today, please.
So I am wearing an emerald green jacket. Hold on 1 second. I'm wearing a Gucci belt.
Is it from Bangkok?
No, it's from your bank account. With some white pants and some black shiny shoes and a bag I can't afford.
Okay, we're loving this attire for court.
So Joe, please explain your outfit.
Wow, I kind of bought it on special and none of it goes because I didn't bring clothes that fit and I didn't bring a black top, so pretty much I'm going to court in just whatever I have.
Can you please demonstrate on how to put your jacket on?
It doesn't fit. Next category!
No, actually show us what you're wearing.
He is wearing sparkly pants to resemble Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in your eye. Ladies and gentsicles, and the next category is... What's the category?
Wait, what was this category called?
Last day in court.
Oh, hell.
What is it?
Sugar Daddy's funeral?
Okay. So what would you wear to your sugar daddy's funeral? You got 10 seconds.
Okay.
10, 9, 8.
This is a bit of a repeat.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Oh, heinous.
How do I?
What is on your head?
A morning.
You have my mum's plants.
No, this is for the coffin.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I just became an instant millionaire. Rest in peace. Thank you for leaving. Thank you for bringing me out of the ghetto. Thank you for all the money. They can't get any of their money. I've got to support my family. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Say your final goodbyes. You're right. That is a fox.
Joe, you're an actual Joe.
Hello, Harlem. First of all, I'd like to offer my condolences. We are so sorry, Fred, but thank you for paying for our future. Tears. Can you please explain this outfit?
That's a lot of- We're YouTubers, we're actors.
That's a lot of chest for a funeral, isn't it? Can you please explain it?
I've got to make sure everyone that's sitting in the audience knows that I'm single.
Oh, you're in it for the money. Mm-hmm. So how much have you raised from your last baby daddy? Explain your outfit.
What?
Explain your outfit.
Okay, so we have a bit of a shiny moment down bottom. Because mm-hmm. everything down bottom is shiny always mm-hmm. on. Mm-hmm. And then up top it's more open and revealing. A little bit of sparkle for your life.
Oh, it's very hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's beautiful, beautiful service, beautiful service. Thank you.
I can't deal with you.
Why?
Because... Oh, here we go. Joseph, Please explain your outfit.
So I decided to wear a veil to come through to show that I'm mourning and I'm not just here to collect the money off of his children and his wife. And yeah, so I just wanted to shine like through this pain I can shine. So that's why I decided to shine. Thank you.
But they're the same pants from the last category.
Because I was going to the court to fight his children over the money. Thank you.
You have someone's weave on your shoulder.
This was from Fred.
What, his weave?
It was passed down through our ancestors. Thank you. Next category.
You are loving this, aren't you? On to the next. Pick away.
Pick your away. Oh, we've done that! I look like a dick. And the category is Western Sydney.
Oh, I have anything for this.
So, pretty much, if you're from Australia,
to best resemble Western Sydney will be like
this.
HP, like hooligans.
So,
What you know about street?
Don't wanna
well, your jeans aren't loose, they're pretty tight.
Very tight.
They're probably too small for your butt.
You fucker. Okay, and your time begins now.
What am I going to
wear? Fuck, I don't know. I'm trying. Oh, I know. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is not Western Sydney.
Stop G. G. Explain your look, G. Come on, G.
Where's this coming from? I've never heard you sound masculine in your life.
G. Explain your look.
Well, G, just out in the west, out of Penrith ways, you know, a bit of this and that.
Campbelltown. And... Up, up. Yeah, lad.
You're a joke.
This and that.
What are you doing?
Ishu. Explain your look, G. That's a bit New Zealand, eh?
Fuck off.
Explain your look.
Y'all know what it is. Boohoo man on the top. Some ripped jeans, some Gucci sneakers. Y'all know what we do. Stealing shoes all day, every day. Hey.
Stealing it from Campbelltown Mall. Macquarie. Yup. Looking fly as G.
Fuck up.
So G, explain your look.
Just came here. She stepped to me. Bees up. For the boys. You know, I've been in jail 6 times. Yeah, that's the look.
Joseph, if you sounded like that more often.
Yeah. What?
I might actually like...
Say something. You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? I'll stab you.
Joe, you're like a different person.
What?
You actually...
What? Square up. Do you want...
Wave that knife near me one more time, I swear. I will square up.
Do you want to go?
Joseph, I swear to God. Hey.
Pull up in the German. Your crew looks nervous.
Dun, dun, dun.
G, you all good?
Wait, who went last?
Me. I went last.
Are you sure?
Punch my tummy.
Oh, sorry, I thought you had abs. You look skinny. You look real like skinny in there.
It's because I'm holding my tums. And the next category is Harlem.
Switch it up.
Okay, so this category is we have to swap wardrobes. So let's go. 10 seconds on the clock. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh my god, nothing will fit.
5,
this will fit your dress.
3, 2, 1.
Joseph, I don't pick pants. Joseph, come back. I didn't pick pants! Oh my lord. Oh, I've got pants on. Joseph, explain your look.
So, obviously because me and Harlem are two different sizes.
Hemispheres.
I just decided to use this pants as a one sleeve and utilize the look that I was using before. And the durag is a shirt, but you know, very versatile as a durag. And like, this is like Aladdin, a whole new world! Thank you.
Joseph, I look very, like I have no morals.
Please explain your beautiful look today.
So I can't really justify in words what this resembles.
Why?
What do you mean why? Look, I look like I have nothing on.
It's a bit slutty with the slip. Do you go to church?
Only on special occasions.
And when would you wear this look?
To see your brother. No, but honestly, it's very versatile. You can wear it off the shoulder like this.
Turn around.
No.
Turn around.
Or a little peekaboo moment in the back.
Peekaboo.
Hey. But it is, yes, like I said, very versatile.
Take a walk.
You can even swap it around.
It's a very interesting look, isn't it?
Oh.
Harlem, you can see his coochie.
Who do you think won this? Cairo the Ibiza pyramid or
slut?
Stop! I am not a slut.
And the next category is
breakfast in bed.
So what does that mean?
No girl.
When you wake up the next day and he's serving you breakfast.
Hey, yeah, you want to make it look sexy.
Okay.
Appealing. 3, 2, 1.
One. and I am the bear.
This idiot has my bed sheet.
And this is the look I'm serving for breakfast and bed. Yes. How long? We're gonna have to clean it up. Can you please explain your look today?
Okay, so my look was inspired by Weebix.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how it was inspired by Weebix, but just like Weebix, you can eat it. And yeah, that's my look, Weebix.
Okay. Thank you. Give it back.
No, you didn't use this. Yeah. So Joseph, please explain your look for us today.
Well, because the category...
Can I ask, why do you have a bedsheet on you?
Because
why?
My body is a temple and I must protect it at every cost.
Is someone here? Hold on. No one's here.
I'm shy.
Guys, comment down below if you're enjoying this video. We have there's nothing else better to do in isolation.
And the next category is...
Yes, that's it. On my dick. I remember we said on my dick. We said we're talking about my dick.
You must say dick.
Why?
Get in trouble.
So the next category is what you would wear to famous on a Saturday night. And that's on what?
Period!
Slide on the pair gang with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. Why you claim that you rich? That's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no bangers claim. Whole lot of staffs can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no staff, see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pan. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middleman. Walk talking like a boss, I just lift a hand. Main cash, cocktail. Taste, taste, you can get a taste. Taste, taste, you can get a taste. Taste, taste, fuck what a nigga say. Start saying like Mary Kate. Taste,
taste,
you can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Taste, taste, did he let a taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.
Jesse Joe, you look like you just came out of prison.
Thank you, cause I am. So I'd like to thank my sponsors, Versace, Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Afa Alu, all of them. Thank you for having me. Wow! My goodness! What big chest you have!
It's not about the chest, it's about the outfit.
Wow! What a beautiful picnic rug this is! Is that what your outfit was inspired by?
No, my outfit was inspired by the lolly wrapper. Do you know in New Zealand the
lolly? Macintosh! 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 We love a good Macintosh, don't we?
Yes, we do. So Macintosh on the top, you can eat it.
Your tosh. I think you won, Harlem.
You think?
No, because you're small. You have like so many
No, options. Don't blame it on my size. It's your choice.
Don't blame it on the boogie.
No, because you always say it's your, like, the only reason why you win is because you're skinny. Everything in life has choices. I chose to be this way. I chose to be healthy. So
I choose you. I choose you. I choose you. And you.
So, Heffers, that is enough foolery for one day. Thank you, Jason. Comment down below who your fashion icon is, and comment down below also with every single scenario that we gave to y'all.
Yeah.
Who won? I think I took that out. Like.
I think so too.
No, honestly, no.
No, I've always known you had better fashion than me.
You actually did. You actually did that well. Like the inner west.
Oh.
You know, you took that out.
Yeah, because I was born to be a gangster.
No, but you even like, I don't know what came through you, like.
I don't know what testosterone came through you, G.
His name's Lissy.
Guys, comment down below who you thought won in each single scenario that we gave or that we picked. Yeah, that was cool. I loved it.
Same.
And that's on what?
Period!
And y'all know what to do, Heffers. Like, comment, and subscribe. Slay on and stay saucy.
The battery's gonna die.